Daratumumab is a human IgG-kappa monoclonal antibody that targets CD38 and induces anti-tumor and immunomodulatory effects. In patients with multiple myeloma that's refractory to standard therapy, the combination of daratumumab and standard therapy has demonstrated robust clinical benefit, including prolonged progression-free survival and high rates of tumor response. The utility of daratumumab in patients with previously untreated multiple myeloma remains untested. In this multicenter, randomized, open-label, active-controlled Phase 3 trial, 706 patients with newly diagnosed multiple myeloma who were ineligible for stem cell transplantation were randomized to receive combination daratumumab and standard therapy, bortezomib, melphalan, and prednisone, or standard therapy alone. The authors report the results for the pre-specified interim analysis evaluating the safety and efficacy of the study treatment after 231 events of disease progression or death had occurred. The rate of disease progression or death at the cutoff date was 25.1% in the daratumumab group, as compared with 40.2% in the control group. The Kaplan-Meier estimate of the 12-month rate of progression-free survival was 86.7% in the daratumumab group and 76.0% in the control group. The most frequently reported grade 3 or 4 adverse events in both groups included neutropenia, thrombocytopenia, and anemia. The authors conclude that combining daratumumab with standard therapy resulted in a clinically and statistically significant benefit over standard therapy alone for patients with newly diagnosed multiple myeloma. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.